Hey everyone, and welcome back to Upload the Download. And today we're going to be doing a boot test of Ubuntu 12.10 and Windows 8. So there are the specs. If you're interested, there's going to be no virtualization here at all. It's straight on the machine. So hopefully performance will be good. So, time to boot. Now the BIOS has been cut out of this boot test. I don't want it to interfere. It's just going to be the operating systems. And as you can see, Windows 8 is already activating its display. It flicked it off and back on, and now we've got the cursor. Ubuntu is still purple, and now it's updating its display. And Windows 8 has finished at 1712, and Ubuntu at 1822. And now for the login test. Now there's going to be two times here, one for the moment the desktop appears, and one for the moment the desktop is actually usable. So as you can see, Ubuntu has finished first, followed by Windows 8, but Windows 8 does have a little animation that does contribute to its time. So, there's the times. What do you think? What is your opinion on Windows 8, the login time? Should it start from the moment it's usable, or from the moment that you actually see the tiles, or it's up to you. That's why there's two times. Anyhow, thank you so much for watching this video. Do comment, rate, and let me know what you think, and I'll see you all next time.